And anyway, with my understanding that everybody was going to quit exchanging gifts, so I didn't even concern myself with it. Not yet. All I got from them was a note in January saying that prescription had been bought in my name.